They are ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Indy Hartwell from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, Jay the Saint Mitchell.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
I can tell you these superstars are excited to be able to compete tonight on Halloween.
Would you stop, Cole? Do you really think these superstars care about a silly holiday like Halloween? The only thing they care about is winning a match.
The title collector is here.
And his opponent, accompanied by the Prodigy, Nicole, representing the Brawling Brutes from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 240 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, A-List, Aiden Taylor.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
And, of course, quick thank you to everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us.
And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
Title on the line, but take one look at the champ and you know he's on his A game in this match. He seems confident and focused on snagging the win here.
He certainly does seem to be taking this match very seriously. He wants to be seen as a title holder you don't want to mess with.
And the champ will be facing off against one of the best competitors our sport has to offer.
We've seen the preparation they put in leading up to this statement-making match. If this was a title bout, there's no doubt we'd have a new champ tonight.
He's just feeding off it more. Quick return to the ring. Hooked him up. And a suplex.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. Followed by a forearm smash.
And a stop.
He's got him down. Is this? And he easily stops the ref's count.
He's far from finished.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Setting up for something here. Powerbomb to the outside. Getting tossed out of the ring like that can do some long-term damage. I hope they're okay. Hits him with the counter.
Look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
He's taking some good hits. And he's able to reverse.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Talk about a close call.
Yeah, the referee was dangerously close to making it to 10 right there.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
to the ring now.
Ouch.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Boom.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Inches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw.
Stomping their opponent. Oof.
Followed by a forearm smash. I had that well scouted.
A rolling elbow.
And now thrown back into the ring.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Able to evade.
Mounted palm strikes. Here's the cover. And a shoulder in the air.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
As the wrist trapped.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face. Is it? And he goes for the pin. Just kicks out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Buster.
The cover.
And this is, as they say, where the big boys play here on Nitro.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Loading for the world to see.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Burying knees into the body.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Oh, by a Larry right to the face.
And just a multitude of strikes.
Rights and lefts. Elbows cinched in. Stop there, driver.
And we are done here.
Shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
All that work
from the.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Ouch.
This has become a monumental struggle for these contenders.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
What a counter!
Devastating kick.
Control.
What a boot! Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And
strikes.
Man, right to the face.
Thank God. I know what's next.
He had it scouted. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Stepping things up a little bit there. Superstar starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike, blow after blow.
Big win.